Philadelphia police have identified the man killed yesterday after two SEPTA buses collided. It happened around noon on Roosevelt Boulevard. Authorities say 72-year-old Sunam Monk was killed. 14 other people were hurt and taken to area hospitals. The victims include one of the bus drivers who is said to be in critical condition. The investigation into what caused this crash continues.